office will be twice as cost efficient. Margot. Victor has some interesting thoughts about putting us together with Tilda.
Really? How wonderful. Is there a spot for my future son-in-law? I'm sure that can be worked out.
Mr. Howland, Mr. Ned Howland.
Over here, young man. I'm Mr. Howland.
Yes, sir. There's Mr. Talbot expecting you in the Cavalier Bar.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
You go ahead. We've got to call it a night anyway.
Well, it's been a lovely evening.
Good to see you. Good to see you soon. Mm-hmm. Good night.
Good night. Bye.